Kyle Shanahan must be using some black magic on the NFL world, because somehow he's convinced everyone that he's a good coach when he allowed the greatest comeback in playoff history in the Super Bowl, blew a 10-point fourth quarter lead in another Super Bowl, and is 1-31 in his career when trailing by 3+ points entering the fourth quarter.